tornado is spotted, act quickly. Replace the safety inside a dirty structure, such as a basement or small interior room. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Friday afternoon for southwest Iowa and eastern Nebraska. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued at 7:30 p.m. for following counties in Nebraska, Colfax, Cumming, Madison, Clinton, and Kansas. National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Cumming County, Northern Dodge County, until 7:45 p.m. at 10:40 p.m. A severe thunderstorm is located in Dodge, 130 miles southeast of Norfolk, speed 10 miles per hour. Expected temperatures will be over 60 miles per hour in Dodge. The following entries are expected to be for animals on normal behavior. Expected events to be driving windows of vehicles, wind damage, sliding of trees, locations of tanks include West Point and Beaver, a tornado, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. in South Eastern Boone, in the trees northwestern flank of southwestern Madison County. At 6:51 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located in the Alps, 33 miles northwest of Columbus, moving northeast at 27 miles per hour. Expected temperatures of 4 to 9 miles, 60 miles per hour wind gust. This is radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to sliding of trees. Location impacted. A tornado watch remains in effect from the warned area. Tornadoes develop quickly from severe thunderstorm. Although one is not immediately likely, if a tornado is spotted, act quickly to a place of safety inside a dirty structure, such as a basement or small interior room. Prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. People outside should move to a shelter, find a strong building, and away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. in the following counties: in Nebraska, Boone, Madison, and Brad.